My name is Scott Evans with the Southern Gospel Music Forum radio program. Final Harvest would like to take a few moments and tell you about their ministry.
Four years ago, the Lord, through Bob Davis, opened up the Wild Wild West. After a nine-year drought, Final Harvest ministered encouragement to many who had suffered great loss.
The Booth brothers said, "We have the opportunity to minister where they can't." God sent revival to the West. The Lord moved on many hearts to donate gifts for those who were downcast and had little. This is Maggie. She was set free from demonic spirits and gave her life to Christ.
These are some of our friends at Bonnie Home. 16 out of 17 gave their lives to Christ.
And they were baptized.
And they are changed. We have become good friends with many brothers and sisters who still believe in the old-fashioned way. Children are a huge part of the ministry of Final Harvest, encouraging them to depend on Christ and that He is always more than enough. After all, they are the upcoming church. I wish you could have seen the faces of the kids when they came in and saw those towers of presents. 364 Bibles were donated and were given to the homeless and also to believers who were to give as a gift to someone who didn't know Christ.
She got saved right after receiving her new Bible.
Final Harvest has been repeatedly thanked for bringing Jesus to nursing homes, senior centers, memory care, and assisted living. For some, it could be their last chance to hear the good news. Pastor Keems has gone on to be with the Lord. His wife has been blessed to carry on. Wonderful friends. Wonderful support. Boy, that's for sure.
Oh, yes, in Flagstaff, Arizona, I gave my blankie, Doritos, and water to this man that we thought was dead, but Jesus raised him up.
The message of Final Harvest is first and foremost to the body of Christ, to prepare God's church to reap His final harvest. Final Harvest works hard, but enjoys what they do and who they are called to.
Rolo has his Christmas CD available as well.
The tire blew with a bang. Stuck after we sang. Well, stuck under an overhang. Keeping it clean. The best fix you ever seen.
Our friend Scott Evans is going to share more about the ministry of Final Harvest and how you can support us.
You can support Final Harvest several ways. One way, you can go back to their product table and you can take home some Final Harvest music with you. Also available at their product table, you can make a donation to the ministry through a secure internet connection. You can make a one-time donation or you can sign up and make monthly donations to the ministry. You can also go to their website, www.finalharvest.us. We would love to have you go there, learn more about our ministry, and also you can make a donation on our donation page on the website as well. Most of all, we covet your prayers. We ask you to pray for our ministry and pray for God's leading for Final Harvest.